Hey everyone, welcome back to another video from Webtech Tutorial. In today's episode, I'm going to be showing you how to log out of your SoFi application. So without wasting much of our time, let's dive into the video. First of all, launch open your SoFi application on your device, and if you're logged into the account, you will be able to see this discover page. Now, from the main home page, tap on the gear button located at the top left-hand corner. This will then open up this interface, from where scroll all the way down until you see the logout option. Tap on logout, but before logging out of your account, make sure you remember the login method that you use while signing up. If you don't remember your password, then you might not be able to log in very easily into the account, so make sure you remember your credentials and tap on logout. Confirm logging out by tapping the confirm button and it will redirect you to the login page of SoFi. So that's how easily you can log out of your SoFi application. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also, press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Goodbye till then.